The management of Innocent Vehicle Manufacturing Company Limited has donated 3 trucks to Nigerian police. The chairman chief executive of Innocent Vehicle Company Limited, Dr. Innocent Chukwuma, represented by Jonas Ojukwu, donated G12 series consisting of single cabin pickup truck MS1, double cabin pickup truck MS2, and the SUV MS3 to the Inspector General of Police Mohammed Abubakar Adamu. He said, "This is to help serve as troop carrier for operational purpose and the combat of crime to keep Nigeria safe."
These vehicles are donated to the Nigerian Police Force by Innocent Vehicle Manufacturing Company Limited to help serve as troop carrier for operational purposes and the combat of crime to keep Nigeria safe. It's part of our communal support and building the bridges that connect us in making sure that the country is in peace. We'll continue to partner with Nigerian Police Force in making sure that the entire nation enjoy maximum security of lives and property.
The Inspector General of Police, Mohammed Abubakar Adamu, represented by Abdulmajid Ali, DIG Operation, appreciate the Innocent Vehicle Manufacturing Company Limited for supporting the Nigerian Police in making sure that the country enjoy the maximum security of life and properties.
What I want to say on behalf of the Inspector General of Police, receive this important gift by Innocent Motor. We want to assure you that we are going to use those vehicles judiciously. We use it, this is what we call Nigerian's contest. The vehicles are made here, are produced here, and we're using them here. Being knowing the rugged terrains we have, and definitely it's going to be of importance to Nigerian police. I want also to assure you that this is just the beginning. The police will patronize you, and police will take you as partners in this fight against insurgents and banditry.
He added that Nigeria police will forever be grateful, and vehicles will surely serve their intended purpose. Atanda Abib, Viable TV, Abuja.